This is Gary. Gary is a shift manager. He knows how important it is to keep your eyes on the fries. Let's go through the process of making sure we are keeping our fries at the gold standard. First, Gary grabs a tray. Second, he grabs a small fry, or makes one small fry. We need to make sure our customers don't see us trying food. Third, Gary walks to the back and tries at least three fries. After he finishes, he wastes the small fry and washes his hands. It's that simple. Gary also double checks the basket size and oil quality to ensure gold standards. Thanks, Gary.